Hello, Sweet Swine County. This is Clarice Plow, head reporter for Hidden Away, Not Forgotten. We have lots of people, places, and things to do. My team of reporters and I have been traveling throughout our story country in search of big stories in small towns.
Located in Monticello, Iowa, in Jones County, you'll find Maria's Art. Established in 1977 by artist Maria White in the basement of her home, Maria basically worked in clay. The business soon overtook the entire house, and in 1979, Maria moved to a building on South Locust Street in Monticello where she could expand her creativity. In 1982, she was asked to create a limited edition ornament of the historic Grant Wood Art Colony buildings located in Stone City, Iowa. From that simple beginning of limited edition ornaments, Maria now ships her hand-painted ornaments all around the world. For 20 years, the 1,200 square foot studio overflowed with clay, kilns, ceramic students, and glass ornaments stacked all over. It was time to move to a larger location, and when the opportunity came in 1999, she moved to a downtown location with over 4,000 square feet. She can now have her own office space, kiln room, painting area, business office, showroom, and shipping area. People from all over the country have stopped to browse the showroom. Maria's art has flourished because of the quality of her work on each ornament that is individually hand-painted and the exacting craftsmanship she applies to each piece of pottery. Specialty ornaments of houses, historic buildings, pets, vehicles, and commemoration of special events can be created by simply submitting your photo. She is proud that she only uses American products. Because Maria is well known for her hand-painted ornaments, she has had the opportunity to work with realtors across the country painting ornaments of their clients' homes. Among her many clients are famous celebrities, the staff of Buckingham Palace, travel agencies, and various corporations and businesses. She also has painted specialty ornaments for ethnic festivals across the country. In 2007, the art of Glappo was conceptualized by Maria and fellow Monticello stained glass artist Charlie Tun. Maria, clay artist for over 30 years, has captured the beauty of true art pottery by combining the stained glass with her unique artistic forms of clay. Maria has been seen throughout the world and now focuses on bringing her magnificent talent of clay into a unique and different location. Horsehair pottery, another specialty, takes the Native American art a beautiful step beyond. Maria can customize any piece of pottery with your favorite animal's hair. She can also create unequaled remembrance containers for your beloved pet. Can't come to the store? Visit her on the web or check her out on Facebook. Maria's Art, Monticello, Iowa.